There are four rules that you can use to figure out relative ages of geologic structures. The first and second are kind of related to each other in that